Hi, fellow plant-based foodie. Today, let's say hello to our anti-inflammatory kimchi fried rice. Not only will the dish help you lose weight and get fit, but it's also packed with health benefits. First thing first, cook your brown rice in advance. I like mixing it with some whole oats for an extra nutrient boost. Next, let's chop up the leek, which releases all sorts of good stuff when you cut it. Then chop up some leftover carrot, cabbage, mushroom, and kimchi into small pieces. Here's a trick to reduce excess fat. Sauté ginger and leek without oil. Once your ginger and leek are nice and fragrant, it's time to add in your kimchi and mushroom. Add kimchi juice, stir fry everything, and cook until it's softened to your liking. Add your chopped veggies. And add your cooked brown rice. Stir it well and let everything cook together for a few more minutes. Finish with chopped leek. And dang da da dang, your anti-inflammatory kimchi fried rice is ready to serve. Remember to bottom it with lettuce. And top off with some nori for a little extra crunch. Give this recipe a try and let me know what you think. Happy plant-based!